Marcos Alonso has, I think, superseded expectations in the last two or three years, particularly before Chilwell and when Chilwell's been out, as a wingback.
Yeah. Alonso is a specialist in this situation.
If he plays this role, he is the guy who has a good timing to arrive in the box.
Chelsea have it with Pedro. Slips it here for Alonso! Squeezed it in! Thrillingly for Chelsea! They turn Wembley blue again! It's his day! Chelsea's day! 3 minutes from 3 points! Marcos Alonso!
It's a lovely pass for Timo Werner. Cuts it back, and there it's a winning goal for Marcos Alonso. Thomas Tuchel has done it against Manchester City again. Goodness me, that penalty has been costly. But Chelsea have stormed the second half.
Alonso, удар, гол! Теперь он может не возмущаться, а радоваться. Маркус Алонсо, ну, тоже один из тех, кто в огне. Отправляет команды отдыхать с ним.
Salah skips away from Lacazette. Olivier Giroud calling for it in the middle. So is Alonso. Here's the finish. And Chelsea back in front in the London derby. It's Chelsea 3, Arsenal 2, and it's Marcos Alonso.
Yeah, that's our instant.
It's gone all the way through to Hudson-Odoi. Now Alonso to Druitt! And it's it! Breakthrough at last for Chelsea! Marcos Alonso with the ankle drive and Dubravka couldn't keep it out!
Well, it's good play from Chelsea down the right hand side and as they transfer it across his goals, uses some headers. Oh, De Gea's fluffed it! Alonso has put it in and David De Gea's made another howler and Marcos Alonso was alert to the possibility. And it's 1-1 just before half-time here at Old Trafford.
Well, I mentioned about 20 minutes ago the free kick that Chelsea had and David.
Kante, Bakayoko, Alonso, Batshuayi! Still, still wonderful steal for Chelsea and Conte! As good as it gets on the continental road! 93 minutes!
Alonso pulls it back, and it's there from Palmerson! The refreshing of the team from the substitute pays dividends! The man brought on by Thomas Tuchel delivers a crushing...
It's a neat press, that's my grail, Dash.
Yes! Oh, nameless 0-0! Ezt most elnéztem, Mitchell, és bizony elnézte valahol Butland is. Hakim Ziyech. Този път обаче се получи комбинацията между Хаверц и Вернер. Маркус Алонсо бележи второто попадение за Челси. В самия край на първото продължение крепко стана Плинотарга и отпадна. И то след атака, която може да...
Петро!
Azpilicueta! Azpilicueta!
Marcos Alonso! Ależ przypadek teraz sprawił, że Marcos Alonso trafił do siatki.
No, David Wagner niepocieszony takim zakończeniem tej akcji.